What's good, homie? Marcus. I have to say, I don't really see the win when you come in here.
Oh, right.
This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it? Could you stop us if it was? What, you wouldn't see him in here?
Seen no man
here. I know this boss. I've been elbow deep in many things and massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta use two bumps, so he had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. He goes to me.
Don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a socialism. It's more of a, wouldn't you say? Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah. Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but why the hell are you?
It could be important. Let me tell you a story.
Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust. Manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud, the
fucking bellwether.
All of it.
Look. What happens if you actually answer the mystery? Maybe it's bullish. Some of you will face the firing squad. Or maybe it's your lawyer.
Should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over. It's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. They tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. Controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you. And we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent. See what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Duchenne Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.